hello world. Onto another Benz vacation.
Yes.
We're on to Vancouver, Canada. We're first going to Chicago. Then
to
Vancouver. We'll let you know if we land safely. We successfully made it to Chicago. Now on the flight to Vancouver. We successfully made it to Vancouver last night. It was a long flight, but we are here. We are excited. We have a great view from our hotel room. Last night we did a barbecue and we walked around a little bit. It was a lot of fun. Today we are on to some adventures. Here we come.
The Rocky Mountains, Canada, is Prince Edward Island. Canada is a country made for love. Canada is the prairie cowboy. Canada is the Yukon miner. Canada is a country made for love. We have love for our neighbors of whatever creed or color. We have love for our cities and our valleys and our plains. We have a voice that is calling, telling all the world we're willing to welcome them to this great land. And that's what Canada is. Canada is the Rocky Mountains. Canada is Prince Edward Island. Canada is a country made for love. Canada is La Belle Provence. Canada is the Yukon miner. Canada is...
We're still bouncing along pretty good, aren't we?
We have faith in our future. We're ready for tomorrow. We have faith get our children, put our futures in their hands. We have a voice that is calling, telling us.
Hello, people. Hi, people. We're back. Another day of adventuring. We had a great time. Mom, where did we go today?
We went to the Capilano Suspension Bridge.
And you loved it.
North Vancouver. And I loved it. It was close to Vancouver, so it wasn't a long ride. And it's a very busy place. It's Vancouver's probably number one tourist attraction. And there's all kinds of stuff to do there, including the suspension bridge, which I didn't realize would shake so much when you walked across it. But it really shakes.
Really shakes.
It really shakes.
Really shakes.
It feels like you're on a boat in the middle of a storm in the ocean.
Especially when you got to the middle and really shook.
Right.
And then when you didn't have the weight on your side, it like, and you felt like you were going to fall off.
Right. So I clung to the side very, very securely, and I made my way across the bridge, both there with the cross and come back.
Twice.
Emily was scared to come back. I had to talk her into coming back. They weren't going to fly her out with a helicopter, so she really had no choice. The other thing we did was the bird walk. Walking in the treetops. That was fun.
That was cool. They didn't sway as much as the other one did.
Yeah.
We had a good day, though. I would go across the bridge again. You wouldn't go across the bridge again.
No, I'd go across the bridge again.
Lots. We had a great day. We're not sure we're eating dinner, but we're going to find something fun to do tonight.
I woke up this morning with a buzz rolling round in my brain. I haven't been drinking, but it feels pretty good just the same. It must be contagious, it looks like it's going around. It's cool once you catch it, you can't keep your feet on the ground.
This world.